out there for everybody to see. A garment like this, I think, can easily be valued. Got 3 to 5 grand, and I think you can see that kind of money if you put it into auction.
It was a great day, man. He said it was worth $3,000 to $5,000 in that auction. So I wish every day was this good.
I'm really looking forward to seeing it. Good to see you take off.
Fine, I'll do it.
The big winner today was Barry Weiss, selling his entire Suge Knight wardrobe for a profit of $9,000. Dave Hester pulled out a $2,000 win. Daryl Sheets sold his Atomic dining set for a profit of $650. And Jared Schultz, is back from his car appraisal.
What do you want? What are you bringing me out here for?
I just got back from Taylor's shop over there, and he took a look at the Honda, and he gave me this estimate of the